Good day, children. Welcome to today's class. Today we'll begin with a new topic in craft. Okay, children. Tell me, what can you see in the slide? Yes, you can see some photo frames, right? But they are blank, right? But when we add any image, any picture to the photo frame, it looks very beautiful, right? So a photo frame adds beauty to your wall. It makes your room look very beautiful, right? So today we are going to learn how to make a photo frame. So let's see the materials first. Okay. We will need 8 strips of newspaper. Then we'll need a cardboard approximately the size of your notebook. We need one tinted paper, any color will do. We need a thin stick, you know, broomstick you get, or chopsticks, or pencil will also do. Okay, pencil, any thin pencil, a stick, a chopstick, anything will do. Okay, then we'll need a brush, paint any color of your choice, scissor. Then we need decorative articles. Okay, some decorative articles. Here I have some paper flowers and leaves to decorate the photo frame. Then we need one picture for the frame. Now you can use any photographs that you have, family photographs, or you can also draw a picture on your own. Okay, so here I have a picture of a butterfly. I have fevicol here. Okay, so all these materials you will require. Now children, first we will learn how to make a paper tube. Now during the online class I have already shown you how to make the paper tube, right? But today again I'll show you once more. First you will take one strip of paper and place your stick that you are using, any stick or pencil that you are using, you will keep it cross, okay, diagonal to the end of the paper, you keep diagonal. Okay, then after that what you have to do, you have to start rolling it. Okay, we'll start rolling it. Then after you finish rolling, you will come to the end, right? Once you reach here, then what you have to do, you have to apply some glue and fix it, and then you will pull out this stick. Slowly you will pull out the stick and your paper tube will be ready. See, paper tube is ready, right? So that way you will do with all the newspaper strips. Okay, you can do with all the newspaper strips. Follow the same procedure and you will get 8 paper tubes. Okay, now what you will do next is you will take up a paint brush and use any color of your choice and paint the tubes. Okay, all the tubes you will paint with the color of your choice. Then let all the tubes dry up well. Okay, keep it on a newspaper, let it dry up. Okay, by the time what we'll do, we'll take the cardboard. Okay, cardboard which is of notebook size, you can take little bigger also, but not smaller than a notebook size cardboard. Okay, then you will take one tinted paper of your choice, color paper of your choice. Okay, then what you will do, you will place the cardboard on the color paper and just draw the outline. Then after that you will cut it out. Okay, you will cut the color paper according, you have taken the size of the cardboard, you have done the outline, you have placed the cardboard. See here, I have placed the cardboard here and I am doing the outline, so I got a rectangular shape. Then cut it along the line. So after that you will stick the card color paper on the cardboard, because you have already cut it with the of the same size, right? And your after that, see, okay, the color paper I have pasted on the cardboard, so I've got a rectangle. Okay, now if your cardboard, you know, if sometimes you have print on the cardboard, you can put the color paper on both the sides, but one side will do. Okay, then after that, what you will do, now your sticks, paper tubes are already dried up. Now what you will do here, if you see, it is little uneven, right? At the tip, both the tips, it will be little uneven. So just cut off little portion from that, both the corners. Okay, after that you will get all the tubes of the same size. Okay, keep it of the same size, all the 8 tubes, paper tubes, keep of the same size. Okay, now what is next that you are going to do is the butterfly. I have fully covered it, colored it. Okay, I've colored the full butterfly. Now it looks very pretty, right? Now what you will do, you will stick the butterfly on the cardboard. Okay, now see to it that the image what you are using, okay, the image what you are using, that is the picture you are using, it should be smaller than the cardboard size. See, this is the cardboard and I have used a smaller image. Okay, so your photograph or whatever you are using, any family photograph, any picture of any photographs you have of birds, animals, scenery, okay, anything you can use, or you can draw one picture of your own also, you can draw it by your own. Okay, so just remember, the photograph that you are using for the photo frame, it should be smaller than the cardboard. Okay, now what is next? Now you can do this one by one. Okay, take one. I have taken all the four sticks tubes together. Okay, you can take with one and then according to the size you can cut the remaining one. Now what you have to do is, see, you will keep approximately 1.5 centimeter tube out from the left side and approximately 1.5 centimeter tube, it should be little out, bigger than the breadth of the frame. Okay, so see, here I have kept approximately 1.5 centimeter, here it is 1.5 centimeter, I have kept it more, and then remaining you can cut it off. Suppose, you know, when you are cutting and the tube, suppose at the end it is opening up, you can fix it with the glue. Okay, then same you will do with the length. Okay, this is the length. Okay, so again, here also approximately 1.5 centimeter, here also approximately 1.5 centimeter, you will keep more, okay, from both the sides, and cut off the remaining extra part. Okay, now you will, what next you have to do is, see, this is the edge of the, this is the edge of your photograph and this is the edge of your cardboard. Okay, so now you will place apply glue on the edge of the cardboard and on the edge of your photo frame, where you will apply the top part and the bottom part. You will repeat the same procedure at the, you will apply glue on the edge of the your picture, and you will apply glue on the edge of the cardboard. Okay, then see, this is the upper edge, and first I showed you the edge of the cardboard picture. Okay, now you will stick the sticks like this. Horizontal two sticks up and two sticks down. See, first stick is on the edge of the cardboard, second stick is on the edge of the picture. Okay, here it is on the third one is at the edge of the picture and fourth one is at the edge of the cardboard. Okay, once you finish this, and children, step by step you will do and let it dry. Now first you will let this horizontal sticks, you will let them dry very nicely. After you finish drying up the first part, then what you have to do, see, can you see this four dots here, four dots here, four dots here, four dots here? These are glue dots. Okay, do it exactly. See, two dots exactly in the corner of this picture, one dot here, one dot here, and two dots exactly in the corner of this cardboard. Okay, so that way you have to put the dots of the glue. Now children, use Fevicol, because Fevicol has got a pointed tip. Okay, so that way it is very easy to just put dots, okay, wherever necessary. So try to use Fevicol, and with Fevicol it will stick very nicely. If you are using some other glue, there are chances of the paper tubes to come out. Okay, so use Fevicol compulsory for this. You will use Fevicol. So once you do this dots of the glue, that is Fevicol dots. Okay, four dots. Can you see how I have done? Same way you will do. Then slowly what you will do, you will place the remaining sticks vertically. Now when I was cutting, okay, when the previous pictures, previous slide you saw, I was cutting. Now when you see, this length is different. Sorry, 1 minute. Okay, see, this is the, this horizontal length is different and vertical length is different. Okay, see, this is little more and this is little less, the size. Okay, so don't mix up. Okay, first you will stick all horizontal tubes and then you will stick all vertical tubes. So when you are cutting it, keep them separately. Okay, then I have decorated with the flowers that I showed you. Okay, see, I have put some glue on the base of the flower and I've put one flower here, one flower here, one here, one here. Same way on this flowers also, I have put glue and I've stuck them here, flowers and leaves. Then some decorative bindis, okay, with some bindis I have decorated. So the photo frame is ready. Okay, and you can keep the photo frame on a shelf. Okay, so we have completed doing the photo frame. I hope you all enjoyed it. Do it nicely, patiently. You will do step by step. Let the first whatever you are sticking, let it dry. After some time you will go to the next step. So step by step you will do it, let it dry, and then go to the next step. Slide by you see each slide and you will come to know step by step you will do. Okay children, see you in the next class. Till then, goodbye. Thank you. Sai Ram.